letters to use your imaginations to design and create your angles, and then 2 minutes to present your performance. Okay, these are some questions to think about as you're working on your animals that you're making. Have you ever wondered what it would be like to meet a new kind of animal? What would it be like for a lion to have a long elephant trunk, or a monkey that might have a giraffe neck? Here is your chance to show how animals have different body parts would look like. Use the materials on the floor here in front of you to put together different animals and then tell us why you made them that way. You do not need to cut out the pieces exactly. You can cut around the pieces. Be sure and give each of your animals a new name. As you are creating your animals, use the materials on the table to create them, and then plan and practice your performance as you are creating your animals. Present your performance in which you tell a story about your new animals to us. Okay.
Mac,
do you want to go
ahead
and get this started?
Are you guys ready? Does anybody,
yeah,
have,
yeah.
Does anybody have any questions?
Yes.
Yes.
Can you make a made-up animal or a real
animal?
Is
that
you
up
want?
To you?
You can make up whatever you want to make.
That is up to you.
Any other questions? Okay, you may begin.
Yeah, there you go.
Share your audience. Talk to each other.
You're gonna have. Remember, it's a performance. Okay. Guys, don't get distracted by cutting them out. You got to plan your performance, okay?
Yep. And share your ideas. Help each other.
I don't hear any ideas about stories yet. You're gonna run out of time.
Share your animals.